wake up.
Hey, you better have a good reason for waking me up.
There's a ship.
Really? Maybe it's a ship full of babes?
It's coming right at us. You better go and get Dad.
What's going on?
I don't know. I flashed him a signal, but it keeps coming right at us.
Fall off the port. Shane, get the sail. Did they signal us or anything?
No, nothing. Oh, man, it's coming right at us. Maybe it's the Coast Guard or something.
No. No, there's no Coast Guard out here. Shane? Get the pistol.
Here. What do you think it is?
I don't know.
What's going on?
There's a ship. It's falling right after us.
Todd, put it back on its original course.
Get the main.
No. Get on that radio and see if you can get some help. Anna, get the engine.
What is...
Anna, just do what I tell you. Get the engine.
I'm scared.
Mayday. This is the U.S. Ketch Albatross. Does anybody read? Over.
Why don't they identify themselves?
I don't know.
Oh, no!
I'm scared, Mom.
Do what we tell you! You have been warned!
You're told, and you won't get hurt, Jack and Anna.
Don't believe him. He's lying. Leave us alone, Sheldon. I'm warning you.
Jack, don't be a fool. We're going to take the boat, and there's nothing you can do about it. We'll let you go in the dig.
We read you, Albatross.
Dad, I got somebody.
Tell him we'll be attacked by pirates. Give him our coordinates.
Jack, I'm warning you.
Do what I tell you!
This is the U.S. Ketch Albatross. We're being attacked by pirates. Our
Back off or I'll shoot, Sheldon.
Well, there's that little old gun again.
That little old gun, huh? Hit the boat and get out of here.
Stop it. Shot them all right off the bat. Get in the way. Come on. Get this thing going. We're losing them.
Go.
Over this way. Come on. Jack, you sly fox.
I'm okay. It's no big deal.
Take a look. No, you're not okay, Shane. It's bleeding.
Don't put that out, Anna.
Over there.
That's all light.
I don't see anything.
Shut the engine down.
Shut the engine.
Everything's gonna be okay, honey. It's gonna be okay.
Shh.
should have done what he told you, Jack.
They're not going to let us live, Anna. When we get out of here and tell the authorities what they did, then they're dead men. Take Shane down below. Use the flashlight. Go with him, Lizzie.
Looks like we lost him.
Yeah. Fall off the starboard a bit more.
All right, start him up.
Apagalo!
Bring him over there.
They're going away.
Hold that course. I'm going down below.
Ow! Hold still. Hold still.
How's he doing?
It's just a small cut along the hairline.
How you feel?
Kind of funky with Mom's finger in it.
I gotta clean it. Don't move. It's still here.
No, they're gone.
Why'd you do it, Jack?
I don't know, Anna. I wish I did. You guys just stay down here, all right?
It's clean.
You still out there?
No, but I can hear something up front now. It's like a low rumble. Looking good!
Here! Looks like part of the ship's rail.
Looks like the whole ship broke up.
Look what I found.
Oh, honey, that's great. Thank you.
Think they have sharks out here?
No, sweetheart. The sharks won't come on the reef. We'll be fine.
Hey, guy! Looks like the dinghy over here.
I almost walked by without seeing it.
Let's get it up.
I thought this was supposed to be unsinkable.
It probably got ripped to something.
Oh, man, there's a hole right here.
Is the repair kit in the pocket?
Hold on a sec. Got it.
Good. Let's try and get out of here.
Do you think it's safe to go that far?
We can't stay here.
Sort of a monkey.
This place is epic!
Let's get the boat into the trees.
Aye, aye, Captain. Let's go, Todd.